the world is going through an unprecedented situation due to outbreak of the COVID-19 pandemic, which has plunged us into a deep public health, economic and social crisis. This pandemic has further worsened poverty, inequalities and injustices prevailing in the world with serious consequences in developing countries. Parliament should be at the forefront of interaction with governments, civil societies, communities, so that solutions that encourage a swift return to normality in the post-pandemic period are adopted. Parliament should encourage the adoption of measures that stimulate a quicker recovery of economic, greater investment in health systems and support to the most affected and vulnerable people.